The content in this video will be showed how to DIY a converter with AC 170 to 270 volt to DC 12 volt by using the broken TV parts in Scratch. Output DC 12 volt converter. This is a part of used circuit board. Too many PCB. DIY ferrite transformer. A heat sink. And the loose parts. All these parts and components are for making that AC to DC converter. That is right. All the parts and components here will be used. Here are the basic circuit boards and a transformer. This board is from a broken TV and is the rectifier function of AC to DC. This part has been cut off to make a room for the ferrite transformer, and those are the star-up resistors for UC3843AN. Input power consumption is 80 watt. This is made by DIY, which is the converter switching part of circuit board. That is the IC for UC3843AN, and a MOSFET of 10 N60C, with a heatsink attached. The capacity of this circuit board is 60 watt. This is a DIY ferrite core transformer. Primary and auxiliary terminals are here. Those are output terminals. The capacity of the transformer is 140 watt. That is also made by DIY, which is the converter's output circuit board. These are the rectifier diodes and a capacitor. Those are the mini digital voltage meter and the output fine adjuster. The converter's DC 12 volt output is produced by this circuit board, and its capacity is 60 watt. Next step is to connect all the necessary wires. Now all wires have been connected, and the circuit board secured on a piece of board, plus output terminals with alligator's wires. This is the circuit diagram. This part of the circuit is the circuit board here, which is AC to DC rectifier. This circuit board belongs to the part of circuit here, in the diagram. The ferrite core transformer is here, which secured on the board. This is the DC 12 volt of the output circuit board, which is here, in the diagram. This is a 1.5 amperes fuse at the input side. And there is another one under here. This is a 10 amperes fuse at the DC 12 volt of the output side. Power cord has been connected input socket. An output load is a DC 12 volt and 26 watt globe. Switched power on. The output of 12.7 volt indicated. Connecting the globe now. And working very well. That's it. Now you've known how to DIY AC to DC converter of this type. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.